Please remember, for your own safety, to always stand behind the yellow line.